Jeez, it's been a long day.
Hey, what's up,
man? Hey, what's up, man?
So, how you been?
Good, good, you?
Good.
Yeah, today I had a rough day. I had a flunky kid. He's so smart, he's so intelligent, just with books, it's just not there.
Oh, Sam,
just good. Good, you?
Good.
How you been?
Doing good.
What are you guys talking about?
We were just talking about a kid that Graf had to flunk because he's not very book smart, but he's street smart and really intelligent.
Yeah, I know. I've been thinking about that a lot lately. I think college is not always the best option for high schoolers. Like, they need more experience in the real world, and sometimes a degree isn't as important as business experience.
Yeah, I think that, like, kids should learn to fail, like the kid in Graf's class. Like, they should learn to fail, and the teacher should help them overcome it, because when they apply to colleges, that's what colleges want to see, and they want to see kids that have failed and then overcome, so they understand the rigors of life.
Hi guys, couldn't help but notice you guys are high administrators, and I had some questions about college.
Yeah, for sure. What do you have questions about?
So I'm trying to apply to college, but I have some bad grades, and I don't know whether I should be like eliminate those grades from my transcripts or try to hide them. I'm just really insecure about not being able to get into something.
Even if your grades are bad, like you're still gonna be a street smart person. There's other options like of getting to college. It's not just your grades, not just like your obedience.
Yeah, and I think like one of the biggest problems in education is that like kids, they're afraid to fail and they don't want to fail, and I think that teachers should be helping them overcome failure so that they understand the rigors of life. So I think you should keep trying hard in your classes, and even though you have bad grades, it'll still look good on your college applications if you work hard to overcome.
Yeah, high school administrators don't give enough attention to not going to college. College isn't for everyone. So, I mean, if you want to go to college, you'll be able to get in. It's not all about grades. Yeah, but take into account not going to college is an option.
So I get that not going to college for a year is a viable option, but I think it's the right step for me. And so what are some unique things I could put on my application so that college will notice me more?
So like in society today, a lot of kids, parents and administrators like teach them like to always be perfect and always be successful, but like colleges really want to see like times when you failed and worked hard to overcome those failures. So I think if you have times in your life where you've had challenges and struggles, definitely write those down, because college admissions officers will see that you're a well-rounded student and have experience real.
Awesome. You know, I'm really going to take that into consideration when doing my applications, and I'm really glad I talked to you guys.
It's been a long day.
Someone give me a drink.
Jeez, it's been a long day. Jeez, it's been a long day.
Hey, what's up?
What's up?
What the heck was that?
Hey guys, couldn't help but no.